My name is Pat Shields. I am the partner in Black Dot LLC, and we're a marketing and an event production company here in Los Angeles. Originally from Jamaica, West Indies, and lived in New York, did all my schooling there, and that's where I went to college and got my degree in communications. From there, went over to Atlantic Records, stayed there, rose through the ranks, moved over to Warner Brothers Records in Los Angeles once I met my husband, moved to California, and from Warner Brothers went to DreamWorks for a few years, and then joined his management company, Black Dot, and they were managing Gerald Albright, then Layla Hathaway, and Chucky Booker, and so from there I ended up transitioning into event production. You know, it was just a natural progression. First of all, you have to know what you want. You know, it's not just enough to say, I want to be famous. You want to be famous doing what and why? You know, there has to be some, there has to be that thing in your gut that if you didn't get paid one penny, you would still do this because you just love it that much. I believe in excellence. I believe in integrity. I believe in doing the best you can, even if it's not the best above everybody. It was the best you could do. You are the only person who can be you. So just do that and do it to the best of your ability and you will be great.